What about you, Mother? Can't one of your refugee charities help?
But she's not a refugee, and we have more claims on our funding than we can possibly meet.
The truth is, Ethel's made her choice, and now she's stuck with it.
That seems a little hard.
Does it? Aren't all of us stuck with the choices we make?